Good morning. Here in Craig Ellicky, in the Scottish Highlands, we're going to be taking a walk along the Speyside Way to Aberlour this morning. First, starting out at the Craig Ellicky Bridge. And a little bit of a view of the Spey. And we're in our home for 2 days. And we'll turn to the right. Craig Ellicky Hotel. Of course, I'm getting a lot of glare on the lens. A rather wet, leafy bench with a barbed wire directly behind it. Just not very inviting. Another tunnel to pass through. Another wood bench. No barbed wire behind it, but a steep drop if you lean back too far. You can see this route follows the main road. More pleasant, far safer to walk along the path. This road is notorious for having many, many large rigs. The big lorries go through constantly throughout the day. There's some project going on the Spey. I really don't know. I mean, it was a slipway, possibly. Wonder if they're thinking of any hydropower. Well, we have to look this one up.
we're an hour long at this point, approaching, we're probably paralleling the village center. And we're looking at the Penny Brig, footbridge over the Spey. I believe the official name is Victoria Bridge, but the Penny Brig is a local name, as you used to be required to pay a fare 1 penny to cross. Teddy Heed. Highlands this side, lowlands that side. Highlands are much.
Also, it's a long ways down there. I mean, it's two to three miles from here.
Again, I'm looking for right angles in the corners.
Go in the tram, an enclosed area.
Kind of the standard, the flat.